should be spoiled through. Is there a mark down there to the Roosters? It is. Out number three on one, the right forward pocket. De Melo's taken the mark. So she's a right footer. She's going to go back on the angle. She's going to try and do the check side.
That's that defensive craft. Just spoil it over the line.
So Jade De Melo opens up the angle a little, makes good contact with it. She's kicked it. A check side goal to the Roosters. De Melo gets her first and cuts the margin back to 1 point.